Trey, and I know you're not gonna want to talk about this, but why do you hide it though? Why have you always hidden your shape?
I will tell you, Richard, because I matured at a very young age. Thanks. And I had things that the other girls didn't have. And I wasn't interested in having those things. That's where it came from.